Hi everyone, in this video session I would like to discuss on the topic of shift micro operation. In my previous video I discussed about arithmetic and logical shift micro operations. In this video let us discuss about shift micro operations. What is a shift micro operation? This is used for transferring the data from one register to the other register or within the register is called as a shift micro operation. And this shift micro operation is used for conjunction with arithmetic, logic and other data processing operations. While performing an addition, the output of the sum of two numbers or sum of any two bits of data is transferred to the another register or within the same register. So transferring the data from one register to another register is done by the shift micro operation. So the contents of the register can be shifted to the left or the right at the same time that the bits are shifted. So while you are shifting the data within the register or outside the register, it may transfer towards the left or either to the right. There are three types of shifts: logical shift, circular shift and the arithmetic shift. And the shift was represented by SH, shift left register, and SHR, shift right register, and SCIL for circular shift left, and CIR for circular shift right, and ASHL for arithmetic shift left, and ASHR for arithmetic shift right. And the above two micro operations that specify a 1-bit shift to the left of the content of the R1 and a 1-bit shift to the right of the content of register R2. Here it is transferring the data towards the right side and here it is transferring to the left side. Coming to the logical shift, a logical shift is a bitwise operation that shifts all the bits of its operand. Here the bits, here we consider an 8-bit register. Here all its 8 bits are shifted bitwisely. Here in every shift operation there will be two basic variants. One is logical shift left and the other one is logical right shift. Here what is a logical shift right? The transferring of 8 bits of data towards the right side of the next register is called as logical shift right, and while transferring the data towards the left of the same register or different register is called as logical shift left. Every bit in the operand is simply moved in a given number of bit positions and the vacant bit positions are filled usually with zeros. Here every bit is transferred and moved to the next position. Here the vacant position is filled with zero. Here also the vacant position is filled with zero. An arithmetic shift left multiplies a bit by 2, where a shift right divides a number by 2. Here let us consider the second bit of the register. Its value is 2. When it is divided by 2, its value becomes 1. So the first bit value is 1. And coming to the shift left, it multiplies by 2. Here first bit value is 1. When it is multiplied by 1, its value becomes 2. That is the second bit of the next register or within the same register. The circular shift. A circular shift is the operation of rearranging the entries inside a tuple either by moving the final entry to the first position. Here this is the final entry which is moved to the first position while shifting the other entries to the next positions. Here the entries were shifted to the next positions or by performing the inverse operation, and the inverse operation is circular right shift. In this shift, the data is circulated between the registers around two ends without loss of information. When compared to the logical shift, here the last bit it loses its data and here the first bit it loses its data. While compared to the circular list, here the data is not lost. It will be inside the tuple which we take. So the last bit is taken as the first bit when it was circular left shift, and the first bit is transferred to the last bit in circular right shift. Coming to the arithmetic shift, the two basic types are arithmetic left shift and the arithmetic right shift. As we discussed, there will be two variants, that is left shift and the right shift. For binary numbers, it is a bitwise operation that shifts all of its bits of its operand. Every bit in the operand is simply moved a given number of the bit positions, and the vacant bit positions are filled with left shift, which is 0, and right shift with 1 bit value of the first bit number. Here, while performing arithmetic right shift, the vacant position is filled with the last bit which is present in the tuple. Here, the bit in the 7th transferred was transferred to both 7th and 6th bits. While coming to the arithmetic left shift, it is same as logical left shift. The vacant position is filled with 0. And the hardware implementation of a shift micro operation is, when we take n inputs, then there should be n multiplexers which gives n outputs. Okay, here there will be one selection line which selects which operation to be performed, either a left shift or a right shift. Information can be transferred to the register in parallel and then shifted to the right or left. Here the information is transferred parallelly. And in a processor unit with many registers, it is more efficient to implement the shift micro operation with a combinational circuit. So, to implement the shift operation with a combinational circuit, it is more efficient and it is more easily to understand what operation is being performed in the computer. There are two serial inputs, one for the shift left and the other one for the shift right. As we already discussed, it is a selection line which you will perform zero shift right and shift left when it is 0 and 1. And a shifter with n data inputs and outputs required n multiplexers. If we take n data inputs, then there should be n multiplexers. Here IO, which is serial input right, and IL, which is serial input left. While performing the serial right shift, the vacant position is filled with the serial input IR, and the remaining bits of data is shifted towards the right. Here A0, which is in the position of H0, is transferred to H1 position, and A1, which is in the position of H1, is transferred to the H2 position, and A2, which is in the position of H2, is transferred to H3. Similarly, the left shift also occurs, and the vacant position is filled with serial input. Understand about pin diagram. Here A0 is connected to the second multiplexer, that is H1, and A1 is connected to first multiplexer H0 and the third multiplexer H2 of pins 1 in H0 and 0 in H2, and A2 is connected to the second multiplexer and the last multiplexer, and in H1 it is connected to the first pin, and in fourth multiplexer it is connected to the 0th pin, and A3 is connected to the second multiplexer of one pin in third multiplexer. And the serial inputs, that is IR, is connected to the first multiplexer, and IL is connected to the last multiplexer. I hope that you understood about shift micro operation. In my next video, I would like to discuss about arithmetic logical shift unit. Thank you everyone for watching my video. Please like it and share to your friends. Thank you everyone.